Happy Valentine's Day, everyone. Hope you enjoyed the video. We are officially back.